Hurricane Ike was a Category 4 hurricane that made landfall in Texas in 2008, causing significant devastation and destruction, as you will see.
Most of the damage was done along the coastal areas such as Bolivar Peninsula, Texas. Stilt-built houses generally fared much better against Hurricane Ike compared to traditional homes built at ground level. The raised elevation helped protect them from storm surges and flooding, as water could flow underneath the house instead of entering the living areas. The yellow house pictured here was one of the last remaining houses that was not completely destroyed during Hurricane Ike. Even though the foundation and much of the house was left intact, the wind from Hurricane Ike still caused a lot of damage. Although stilt-built houses are typically constructed with reinforced foundations and structural beams to withstand high winds, the powerful winds associated with Ike still blew more than half of this home away. Stilt-built houses must be securely attached to the foundation, or they may be blown completely off the foundation during a hurricane or tropical storm, and that's a long fall to the ground. The houses pictured are post-Hurricane Ike, during the recovery phase. Thanks for watching.